On the next articulate, Strand of Oaks leader Timothy Showalter's gift for transforming strife into song transcends genre. For soprano Jessica Lennick, Fritz Lang's 1927 sci-fi movie Metropolis offered great insight into her own operatic performance practice. And Jennifer Higdon is among the most performed living composers in the world today. Just don't get her started on those old dead guys. Join us for the next articulate with me, Jim Cotter. Thursday at 10:30 on WHYY-TV.